good relationship with players and results are coming from Kwanzaa.
When we look at another exciting result that we had over the weekend was the game that's Forest Rangers against Kawe Warriors. For me, why I'm saying this, Coach Nebat, it's an issue of one Clifford Mulenga, a player who we felt like was done. Mm-hmm. And then Forest Rangers had faith and hope in him and revamped his career, and there he is performing. He scored an equalizing goal that is in the 90th minute. When we look at such players, a career of Clifford Mulenga, someone who we felt like, okay, he's done.
You see, when you look at Clifford Mulenga, I always tell players that you have to make a platform for yourself. So while you say that the coach gave him the chance to go to Forest Rangers, but I think it was Clifford Mulenga who made up his mind that I'm not yet done. Because even if the coach gave him the chance, if he thought that he was done, he was not going to go anywhere. It was just going to be an issue of some of these players that we see, that the coach plays them, but they are not delivering for the club. So I think Clifford Mulenga, he has done a very good thing for himself. And I think that caused for him that even when we never knew, maybe there was someone who was training him or he was training on his own. Because for him to just arrive at the scene at Forest Rangers and do the right thing. And in fact, Forest Rangers today, if you look at the among the attacking teams, they are on number third. They have got 11 goals. It's not 16 Green Buffaloes, Zesco United, 12, then Forest Rangers 11. If they just work on their defense, which they are poor, I think Forest Rangers should be among the top four teams. So if they look at their defensive mechanism, they change it a bit, they fine-tune it, and they make it better. I think the scoring at Forest Rangers, especially with Clifford coming in and showcasing that, those are the players that we say the mentality is still there. Because look, when you reach 90 minutes, you expect now to say, okay, we're just waiting for the referee to blow the whistle. But it was not like that for him. He knew that there was still time. As long as he was given 1 second, those are the people that make a difference in the team. And in his playing days, I think we can attest to that he was very good.
Yeah.
So even now that he has come back to revive his career, we thank God that he's able to do that and he's able to also revitalize the Premier League. Because in this Premier League, we need at least an average, a health league should be at least at 2.5 goals per match.
Exactly.
So that we can attract more sponsorship. Because these sponsors, they're also looking at how is the league being managed and how entertaining is it. Because even them, they want viewership. So they will never put you on the TV there just for the sake because they love you. You have to deliver for the country. And Clifford Mulenga, thank God that he scored that revitalizing goal for Forest Rangers. And they came back and they got a point from the game.
Okay, just a quick one in terms of the comments that we have on Facebook. We've got...